We're getting good at this.
Columbus, Tallahassee. Hood is 12 o'clock. Yes, trunk is 6. You're all right.
Hey, don't worry. You guys, they're much more afraid of us than we are of them.
God, that is not even remotely true.
Well, what do I do?
You know how cheerleaders form a pyramid?
Yeah.
And you know how the three on the bottom anchor the pyramid?
Oh, yeah.
I don't give a shit what you do. Just stay out of my way.
Okay, 8 o'clock. 8 o'clock. Did you say the front was 12? Oh, fuck. Sorry. 2 o'clock. 11. 11. 7. 30. 6 o'clock. 6. I'll get 6. Shit. 115. 113. 120. I don't know. It's moving that way.
Is everyone shouting number? Whoa!
6. 2 o'clock. 8. 6 o'clock.
Shit.
1 o'clock! 6:30! 10! 8! 8 o'clock! 8!
Narcy!
Thank you.
You're welcome.
1 o'clock! 2:30! 3! 1! Okay, I'll get 3.
Right on time, Columbus.
10:30. 11. 11. Actually, you know what? It's a homer. Abort. Abort 11. Don't waste a bullet.
Hawking. Hawking.
Yay.
Ninja. Ninja.
You saved me.
All right, settle down.
Hey, Tal, 1 o'clock.
Oh, pardon me, Pop-Tart, not quite done yet. What the fuck? Try to dodge me, motherfucker.
This was our first T-800, named for the Terminator at fucking self.
Tell.
T-800s were a mutated strain of zombie, stronger, deadlier, and harder to kill.
1 plus 1, still 2, right?
They were the apex predator, top of the food chain. Single-minded and relentless, like their namesake, once they locked onto a target, T-800s stopped at nothing to devour their prey.
What the ever-loving fuck?